is good. It was an instant classic.
Yeah. Well, nah, it's just like all the pressing is just hurting your wrists and your legs. Now you gotta do this route so fast, so you're more slow. Painful.
Another ankle problem?
Ankles?
No, painful.
Painful.
Ankles.
There you go.
Try to get over.
That's when the ankle just goes straight for fat.
Let's go with this move. Lost me here.
Not a good hold, is it?
No.
Can you go higher for stemming? He did.
I like that way.
That's good.
Cruising, man.
That's good. Other option would be to go higher, I guess.
A little better.
That's why you need a helmet.
Gotcha.
Can you get your right foot to the left of the rope? Where your left hand is? No?
Yeah, I mean.
Is that better?
I keep going higher, I guess.
I transition to the pillar to your, on your left, and then switch back. Too high now?
No, I just don't have really good.
It pretty much looks like you're in a 12 section back rock. I mean, you have nothing down above you, and you have a super long move out to the right.
You're in a good
position. That thing's still a 9 above that stem.
I just like, don't want to keep going up like that. It's getting pretty high.
Yeah, you want to try and hardman it, but there's no place to hardman it around there unless you want to straight up try and do this 12.
Go ahead, take a quick. I'm burning myself out. Sit here for a minute.
Yeah.
Rest my ankle.
Nice.
My legs are killing me from pushing like that.
My legs are killing me from watching.
It's a calf workout for sure.
Yeah, I think you got a better position there where you're sitting trying to do it.
Well, yeah, but I was hoping to do it without, you know, from the position.
What do you do using that there? There's a variation that comes up, but I guess I'm, where I was looking at it, it comes right under here and it's true, so
it's a clean fall if you do take a fall.
It is, that would be a clean fall. But in the sense of not wanting to take a fall, I mean, you're not going to make that move.
Now I'm determined to do it.
Nice, Mike.
Yeah.
Stubborn man on the wall.
Oh, man. Cat burns in.
So, yeah, you didn't give Cat any oxygen. It's too big coming out of your mouth. Breathe a little bit. Give them some puppies some fuel.
Let the puppies breathe.
Cruising this, man. How's it feel?
Good. It's just a little step.
It's all right. You got it. Black
big moves to small jugs.
Nice, dude.
Tell me when you're going to climb again.
Yeah, I will.
Who's the next clip?
Mike, you're looking okay. Dreamy.
Thank you.
All right, climbing, give me a little slack.
Yeah.
Thanks.
A nice little sunstorm, though.
Keep going higher.
On the left side? Or some stuff?
Well,
both. I guess there's a little green one down there.
There you go.
Sometimes they're pretty. When they come out.
What causes that? The reflection?
I don't really like this way, but
the different glasses. I have a filter on here. Mm-hmm. Plus the sun comes straight.
Careful of your nose. Your foot.
There.
Yes. There you go.
Awesome. Nice, Aaron.
Do I go left?
I think you should be going right.
Oh, right.
I don't know, man. I haven't been up there before. That's kind of just gauging from the guidebook and mountain project.
I think you can use the red if you want. If you go left, it, I mean, isn't that fair?
Those pockets to your left?
Yeah, I think it's still on.
They're good?
Yeah. Out here?
On the face, on the slab?
Yeah, I don't know.